in Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach.
Elie Seckbach reporting.
For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.
For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.
Okay, you're going to be home very soon. Message to your fans and people who love you, Isaac. What do you tell them?
Un mensaje para todos tus fans. ¿Qué les quieres decir?
Pues, de agradecerles de todo corazón el apoyo y que nos vamos a preparar para buscar esa revancha.
I will really deep in my heart and thank you, and we're going to be looking forward for the rematch. Deep in my heart, thank you very much for the support, and we've been looking forward to the rematch.
What do you tell Tank?
¿Qué le dices a Tank?
Nada, no tengo nada que decirle. Llega,
I don't have anything to say to him.
Se da la revancha y es cuando vamos a hablar para que no haya duda.
If it's a rematch that comes along, that's what we're going to talk to, so there will be no doubt about the fight.
Now, Isaac, I got to ask you to end this interview. What's the one crazy moment since the fight that just like, wow, I can't believe that happened? Like, did you get a call from anybody?
La pelea que pasó, que es lo más loco que te ha pasado, de que una llamada de alguien, que te ha pasado así rápido que te de la pelea hoy.
Que me han saludado desde arriba de un carro, de un camión.
Yeah, there's been people honking him, people like, I bet with his dad, how many people they're going to take a picture. And it's people went to Target, and we count 9 people took pictures
with him. With the mask?
Yeah, with the mask. Like
that's crazy.
With the mask. And then even with the companies walking, they turn around because we got the uniform. People, you got robbed. 99.9%.
When should you go back home?
Espérate cuando regreses a casa.
You need security. You need everything.
Vas a ocupar de todo.
But you're very cool, calm, and collective. You never go crazy, huh?
Una persona muy, muy
yeah, you always calmado. Like that. Even as a kid, you never went wild.
Eres bien calmado. Nunca te volviste loquito.
Like tranquilo, very relaxed.
Pequeño, siempre calmadito, tranquilo.
Pues de pequeño sí fui muy tremendo.
It was a tremendous little kid.
Y antes de que me juntara también salía a una que otra fiesta, pero ya una vez que supe que iba a ser papá.
See, once in a while, when I was a teenager, I used to go to a lot of parties. But I was fine when I found out I was going to be a daddy. ¿Qué pasó?
Ya me tranquilicé por mi hijo y mi esposa.
I did it, you know, I kind of neutralized myself to be more calm after I got my son.
And now we're 4 years old. You were very young. You were only 19. You were a baby.
Tenía 19 cuando lo tuviste, ¿verdad?
Yeah.
Yeah, 19 when he had him.
All right. There you have it. Isaac Pitbull Cruz. Make sure to follow him at Pitbull Isaac Cruz 88. Where did they follow you, Javier?
Javier Jimenez, 1174.
And Isaac, are these going to the Hall of Fame? Or where,
that's
where?
For Eddie Reynoso. Thank you, Eddie.
Eddie Reynoso. Tell him thank you. Muchas gracias.
Muchas gracias, Eddie, por el
great gloves. Yeah. Tank fought in them his last fight.
Yeah, he didn't want to have him again. We offered them. You know, said, don't want to have him. Can bring 20 pairs. I don't care. This is the best glove for us right now. It looks like grand, like winning, but we're not, you know, it's glass for everybody.
There you have it. Stay tuned. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. In Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach.
Elie Seckbach reporting.
For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.